That's the only one you know.
Yeah. This next song is Don Gibson had it out, and I was just telling my buddy over here that I think everybody in Nashville wants to record it this one time. Right back to the great Kitty Wells. It's called I Can't Stop Loving You. G.
I can't been helping Ken out for a couple of years now, but we're playing at the plow match with him and a few different places. It's great to play with a super zinger.
Thank you.
Great entertainer. And the people love him.
They were getting me off the stage.
Anyways, thank you, Ken. Yes.
Yes.
So we're going to get John to do my favorite song. This is my favorite one. And then we're going to have a break, and you've got some water for you at the back. You can run out, grab the water, stretch your bones, and then we'll come back in and we'll play for a couple more hours.
Thank you.
back and grab a...
Hey, better now.
Okay, well, welcome back. Before we go too far, we need to let you know this young fellow at the back here playing the drums, Larry Johnson. Yeah, he was standing. Anyways, Larry's a great drummer, and we have a lot of fun playing together all the time too. So thanks, Larry. And our sound man is back here, Gord Horsley, helping us out. Thank you, Gord. Anyway, here's a great song I like. Hank Williams Jr. wrote this one. Somebody did. Called Family Tradition. Country 6 seconds. Falls down. Stuff, and it's a lot of fun, and I said, it's not really a lesson, it's more like a jam session. I know Mom sits out there and she claps every time we finish the song, and it's great. So,
see what she does today.
Yeah, see, she's been clapping all night. I see her back. Anyways, I tried to get all three of them up and play, but two of them chickened out. They're sitting back there. Anyways, we got one that came up and play, so she's going to come up and sing a couple of tunes, three songs actually. Let's sing an old one and a couple new songs. That's going to get your music ready here. There we go. Come on up here, Hannah. Yes, 14 years old.
This is a newer one.
This is in C sharp.
guys know how to play C-sharp? They taught me how to do that. Yeah, I'm ready. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, ready? This is an oldie goldie of, who sang this one? Loretta Lynn.